Guys, I 100% feel with everybody who is not top 500 and who is flexing every game. You are the champions of this game, dude. You are actually the people that we need. If it wasn't for you guys, this game would be answered. But it's not. Because of everybody who's flexing in low SR, in high SR, talks with his team, who shot calls, target calls, dude. You guys are all champions.
Alright, that means we go support. Lighthouse. Pinata it is. Hey Max, are you good, Mercy dude? Ass. Can you stay with me most of the time, Max? It might be that like they dive me if they play dive or something like that. We're gonna protect each other. Yeah, let's get it. Let's go immediately on the point if it's one. Like don't go to the right side. Let's go all to the left. On the point, if the Orisa pick. Go. Pass. Just set up on the point behind the shield. Get a Ryan. This is good for us. Just stay up on the point. Make them panic. Nice. Under is half, he has discarded. Zarya one. Then in the back, discarded. Run on point. Nice guys. I need to warm up though. The Ryan is trying to come from the left side. Tomorrow is no shift. Hanzo, come up here, I can heal. Nice. Just focus the shit out of the Reinhardt. Focus the Reinhardt the whole time. Run, Reaper, run! What the fuck, what did D.Va do? You guys see the D.Va? She was running against the corner. She was flying against the corner, dude. Hit me. Run low. More than one. Give him almost on the back. We can push him. Mark. Are they? He's gonna hold this one and die. Get him. Capture Shatter. Nice guys. We got a fucking DC already. This is starting off good, dude. Let's get it. Nice, Reaper, nice. Can you get the fur, guys? Fur low. Bandit on the side. Capital shatter. Nice to you. Genji. Nice, dude. Huge team. Dude, what is up with people on lower SR always DCing, man? Everybody on lower SR always DCs, dude. What the hell? Nice, I like the random pick. I like the change, dude. Let's go all from left side, guys. Come. From left side, where I'm going. We just go to that big health pack on the left side, and then just we push him back. If they go on point, we just push him on the point. Yeah, they have Junkrat. This is good for Zarya. A lot of charge. Junkrat? Oh, unlucky. I got smoked. I jumped. My bad. Yeah, go him on Rotok. You get back up slowly. You have heal. The Ryan is one. Nice. Be careful, Ryan. Don't die. No reason to panic, Ryan. Up here so the widow doesn't hit me. Lucian one, nice. Same point. What is the Mercy doing? Nice guys. Kinda brought it back, dude. I should have not jumped. The jump like made me predictable, that's why I died to the widow. Just trying to get my ult up right now. Gotta be careful, I'm gonna get picked. Get a Genji. They heal him up to the Zarya, careful. Oh dog crap! Oh, that was close. I don't need to be scared of this Rotok, okay? He has no heal anymore. His grab is down already. Trying to frag right now. Vito knows where I am, so I better do a couple of like the Orb to the Reaper. Don't get low. He has mine. We can push him back to the spawn. Nice, 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 nice. Push him back to the spawn. Capital rotor grab. Capital rotor grab. Pick up the grab, yeah. So I like didn't go too ham on the Mercy. There's a video on the left side, high gun. Nice guys, nice. They can get the video from the high gun though. Don't know again? Don't know high gun anymore. Get already too fixed. Push bridges, one! Nice! Sometimes like bridges don't understand it, you can shoot on the side of the shield of the bridges. They can't block that. I'm still like annoying them right now, shots. Already a good pick. Versus a good pick. I'm not scared because I have mult up anyways. Nah, I should have ulted earlier. If I would have ulted earlier, I would have like actually well dead. And I had the Mercy pick, that would have already been the one fight. Now I need to... Because my teammates, they're gonna win. I don't think they can do it. Let me start using too many ults. Just reset guys, reset, reset. This is already lost. They have 99% anyways, it's good. I don't think they have bollocks, right? Do they? I might get them greedy if he goes too far up. Like sometimes what lower star people do is they got like way too far up. Like, they think like they can go alone, way too far up, like this McCree for example, and then they get picked. Like, this is already one fight for us because this McCree wanted to just like flank for some reason. But he didn't do it the right way. If you wanna flank, you gotta do it the right way. Like, you need to be really, you know, you need to like be really careful with your flanks. Oh, go, 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 get the rank, get the rank, get the rank. Staying behind this pillar so the shield me in the back. Trying to go around to run a shield. Lucia discarded? He's behind me. Nice guys. Like sometimes like diamond people and like platinum people, what I have seen is like they try to flank around all the time, but like they do it in the wrong way. They don't know like who's alive, who's not alive, and then they flank and then they just get killed. And then we win the fight automatically. What just saying? What? Report the Zen dude! He's hacking! Peter. Projectile cheats, dude. Oh mega lul. I'm projectile cheating, dude. I'm flexing guys, pick whatever you want. Can we go D.Va instead of Sari? Is that possible? Yeah, nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna as soon as I like I see them and jump in, okay? You need to create space for the snipers in the back. I'm just gonna try to survive as long as I can. They have dive too, be careful. I'm blocking the healer south. Just try to get the monkey. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Get out of Jace, get out of Jason. Jason Rico. Get Jace, get Jace, get Jace, get Jason. Trying to like create space right now by jumping in and out. Come on, someone has touch point and get the point pass. One of the healers. Get out of Hanzo. I'm mostly like trying to block them off because we don't really have like that much dive damage. We have two snappers. Need to probably jump away. I want to actually get the help, like try to get the video. Shadow chase, shadow chase, shadow chase, shadow chase. Gonna probably come up here. Nice. I didn't want to like use my ult because I saw like we were winning already. No reason to. It's like hard to decide on what you wanna go if you don't play like full dive, like if you play snipers. I'm just gonna shoot this Lady Kicks Moria away. Get out of the map. Oh, that was so close. I didn't want him like to stall too long. Like the monkey would have stalled really long. Tomorrow, that's why like I chose to ult. If I get the point and they can't stall anymore for too long, it's better than like not to ult. Not able to. I have jump up. So no. Oh. Genji, 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 get Genji. Monkey, 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 monkey. Up here. Monkey, guys, monkey, 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 get monkey. Woohoo, that was close. I'm gonna get fucking guilty. Kill me, please, thank you. Finally, we got the point. Dude, that was so close. Yeah, that fight lasted longer than I expected it to last, to be honest. Nice pick, huge. This is a huge pick, huge pick. Get the monkey, 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 punish monkey, punish monkey. I'm actually gonna ult them. Go, guys, go, go, go. Going, 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 going. It's actually not that bad. Fuck you! Okay, let's distract them. They on point, they're on point. Point, point, point. I booped the D.Va out of the map, dude. What the fuck? Monkey, monkey, nice. Moira, Moira, Moira. The Mercy has no walk anymore. Let's go in, let's go in. I don't know if I should have done that. That's gonna be it. Okay, if they would have punished me right there, I would have probably not survived. Gotta back out again. You're actually not doing bad. Like, just be careful that, like, you don't jump in where you can't survive, you know? Like, don't jump in if you know you can't survive afterwards. You need your jump up to survive. Like, you wanna do as much distraction as you can, and then you wanna, like, run away. Monkey, we can jump. Kick away. I mean, the Reinhardt, sorry. Just distracting right now. Just distracting. I have enough life anyways. I'm just looking at my life right now. I should have jumped earlier. Then I would have had two jumps instead of one. Like, you wanna jump before your ult finishes, for instance, so you can jump again. We can get, like, further. Still distracting. I'm doing so much distraction that I can't even push in. It's like, I'm so annoying right now because I'm also getting healed. As long as I'm not dying, everything is fine. If I go, like, low HP, I'm just gonna jump away. Because I have a great escape. I'm gonna want a Mercy. Oh, they're right out. I can actually kill her. Mercy's one, Mercy's one, Mercy's one. Wants to kill me, I'm juking around the shield. I need to jump to the health back up there. He's gonna yoink it! Oh, she didn't yoink it. Ah, I'll play. I should have not maybe jumped. Needed to jump. Survival. I'm gonna shield myself against Zarya, damage from the back. We stalled as much as we could. Time is going great, dude. Okay, I'm gonna jump in 3, 2, 1, let's get it. I'm on a Mercy in the back. They're like focusing the shit out of me right now. I gotta be careful. Okay, they were focusing me in the beginning. What is this? Not good, but the D.Va ult might save us. Dying. Just gonna go on the Mercy. As soon as I like almost die, I'm gonna ult. Right now. Block their ult, rest up. Nice, we got her too. No! That was unlucky. Gotta jump out. Gotta go to the health back. Oh, that was close. Nice. Jump again. I'm gonna get another jump up. Jump to the next health pack. Duke the Tracer, Duke the Tracer, Duke the Tracer. Jump away. I need healing. Nice, we did. Really, really good job distracting. Especially the Tracer was like on me all the time and we still survived. Which makes actually like, which is super annoying for a Tracer. And I know it is a Tracer main. Indy has no dash anymore. But we need to get that Mercy. Mercy one, Mercy one, guys, Mercy one. Back up a little. Nice, we got the Mercy. Gotta be careful though. I gotta jump back out, dude. They might push me. I'm not gonna survive this. I don't think I can survive this. Maybe I can jump on the window? I'm like. Let's get it, let's get it, let's get it, let's get it. We need to focus again, he's gonna blade up. Oh god. Get the Reinhardt, guys, get the Reinhardt. Focus Reinhardt, focus Reinhardt. He's low, he's low, he's low. Focus Reinhardt. Focus Reinhardt, focus Reinhardt. Focus the Tracer, 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 Tracer. Tracer Genji. I'm gonna boot him away, I'm gonna boot the Genji away. What the fuck again?
Again.
I can't go in, dude. We need a shield, guys. We need a shield. Cat, we need a fucking shield, dude. We can try Reinhardt, yeah? I mean his name is the Big Mouth, dude. What do you guys expect? Okay, let's carry it, Brennan. Whatever. I'm gonna go M, dude. I don't fucking care. I got Zarya's shield anyways. I'm like trying to swing it on 90 degrees so I can get more people. Swing. We got actually a lot of push charge. Might be able to charge him. Oh, get fucked! Get him. They aggressive, you got the shield, they don't. It's huge! Get him! I need to survive. That's why like I was jumping away. The shield up, shield up, shield up. Nice. Like what I do when like what I've seen what people do, like they play Rannet, is like when they run enemy Rannet charges, you charge him immediately after the charge because he can't dodge it because he has like little cooldown where he's charging, right? That's what you do usually. Actually popped off, dude. They got a shatter by the way, guys. We gotta be careful to shatter. I'm gonna try to block it. I can't block anybody, I'm gonna die. Just try to stall, just stay on point and stall. Die on point, die on point. I'm like. I got shatter. Let's get it. They still didn't shatter, so be careful of the shatter. Try not to stay behind me, I'm gonna try to block it, but like I can't. I blocked it. Fuck you! I got a Zarya, go. Mercy's racing. Win the ball, go. Oops. Get a Mercy. Nice. Guys, hold him in the choke. Come with me and hold him in the choke. I'm gonna shatter him in the choke. Just hold up here. It's big! Back off, Mercy! Back off! I got him! Oh, I got shielded. I gotta die, dude. I'm gonna die. Because I can't run away anyways. That's why I like chose to just melee. I got my ult charge. It's fine. It's reset, set. We got 99 anyways. I knew she was gonna hide her lady. That's why like, I did a melee swing backwards. They're gonna have a grab up, by the way, guys. They're gonna 100% have a grab up. They have a Tracer pulse pump. Get the Tracer. Nice read. Oh, no, dude. Potential of them having a shatter, by the way, careful. No, I shielded, what? What was that? Get the Ryan, he's on a healer, get the Ryan. Go, I'm gonna shatter in. Go. It's gonna be huge. It's big! Kappa! No, I should have shielded backwards. Get the other Tracer. Nice, guys, well played. That was actually a huge shatter, dude. Rannet's coming back. Kill Ryan. Nice, ooh! Next map is gonna be easier, dude. Dude, these games are some fucking Monka ass shit. That was close. Gold damage, by the way, haha. Dude, I need to buy someone who makes a song for me. It has to go like this. Can someone make a song like this? Does anybody know how to make a song? Like a soundtrack? Who's the best diamond flex you've seen? Kabaji. Yeah, it should go like this, you know? Let's get it, let's get it. Don't be afraid. Or should, today we shall dine in their blood or something. Just kill her, kill her. Get around, get around. Morty got charged again, dude. We gotta back up, back up, back up. This lost. You guys know, see what I'm doing? Shielding and running, shielding and running, shielding and running. And I'm dead. Fuck. If you jump like backwards and you shield and jump backwards and shield, it keeps you on your momentum and you run faster instead of just shielding or just running. Oh, this guy already had shattered. He popped off in the last fight, huh? Dead. How about Zarya? She's on the left. I got shattered, I got shattered. Reset. We need to wait for Zarya. I can shatter up here, I can shatter up here. Guys, it's gonna be huge. Guys, it's gonna be huge. Come with me. It's big, it's big. Go, 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 get a point. He actually popped off, dude. Get up on, get up on, get up on. Get the point, guys. What the fuck was that? Oh god, dude, I tried. Oh my god, dude. No! Dude, it was so unlucky! You could have carried that, it was so unlucky. Moira's no fate, Moira's no fate! Get a mercy, mercy, mercy on point, mercy on point! Winnable, 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 winnable! Don't give up, winnable! Nice! Gotcha, get chopped, Big Ma Omega Lulf! I gotta muscle up again. Don't give up the fight. I got him. Get him. Nice. Go, go, go now. Go. We got the Reinhardt. Go. Frag. I need the healing. NG is shattered, guys. Unlucky. Here is me. Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. This is going to be huge. Huge. Get the mercy, 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 guys. Mercy. How did they get the point? He's getting healed. I'm not, dude. Oh no, dude. Dude, carrying with main tank is probably the hardest thing to do. I'm not even kidding. Okay, we get grab combo for next fight. Don't use anything. What face? That's unlucky. Let's get it! No fear! No tears now, dude. Only dreams. They're gonna grab, dude. We're fucked. Nice shot, guys. Dude, I think Mercy's gonna. I'm not even kidding. Mercy's gonna carry this. Dude, I gotta go Mercy. I'm sorry, but I gotta go. I'm gonna pop off on Mercy. Just focus on like dinking the head on the Pharah. High damage boost you. Let's get it. Okay, guys. I know what's going on. I see it from the back, right? As I know. Winston, D.Va, you guys have to dive together, okay? And Tracer, let's try to like go on the, all the same targets. I feel like you guys are splitting up and going on different targets. That's why like they don't die. Try to just not split up your damage. Stay on point! D9 clap. I gotta say though, when I thought about the challenge, I didn't expect so many stream snipers. I didn't think about that. Oh god, this is gonna be hard, dude. The challenge called Prevail. This is a really weird comp. The Zen is far in front. I gotta transcend it. Huge grab. Kill Lanza, please, kill Lanza, please, kill Lanza, please. Behind you, Zarya. Behind you, Zarya. We need you, Zarya, in the back. I don't know if Soldier or McCree or anything like that is gonna carry this stuff. McCree killed everybody from the... Dude, how are you gonna get up when if everybody's even stream sniping? How are you gonna get up? If like people are like looking where we are flanking and stuff, this is so unlucky.
You're the weird.
What is that, dude? Fuck, dude, what is that?
Okay, I'm gonna go Bridget against this dude.
Guys, I wouldn't really recommend playing fair against so many like snipers.
Push up, charge. The reason why I pick Bridges is because Zen is never gonna survive against that comp. There's too much DPS going on. Bridges is really good at the punishing my people out of position.
Guys, I feel like we're not playing together. Just to play together and break their shield. Just break their shield and we win.
It's just my teammates are getting outplayed from the Smurf.
Sit down, Kabaji. Okay, if you would have wrote that in the beginning, I would have gone immediately Tracer. Play of the
game. I would have gone Tracer, dude.
I can't take it anymore, dude. Like, you know, like, I'm taking it way too far up the ass. Like, I can't handle that shit anymore, dude. Every game we get T-backed, dude. What am I supposed to do?